Okay, we are gonna learn about these expressions today. 기막히다, 어처구니없다, 어이없다, 말이 안 나온다. So they have these meanings to be jaw-dropping, absurd, it makes no sense. So they have couple of meanings depending on the context. So let's have a look at some examples. Here, 철수 says 3개월 동안 일을 했는데 돈을 못 받았어요. So 3개월 동안, as you know, for 3 months 일을 했는데 I worked for 3 months, but I didn't receive money. 돈을 못 받았어요. I didn't receive money. 돈, money. So here, 는데 but 돈을 받다. Basic form to receive money. So you have this mode. So I didn't receive money. Or you can say I couldn't receive money for some reasons. Well, why? 사장님이 지금 돈이 없대요. So the boss says he doesn't have money now. 지금 돈이 없대요. He doesn't have money now. 돈이 있다, to have money. 돈이 없다 here, to have no money. So, 와, 그거 불법 아니에요? 어이없네요. 그거 불법? 불법 here, illegal. 합법 is legal. So, 그거 불법 아니에요? Isn't it illegal? 어이없네요. It's absurd. It makes no sense. As in, you should get the money, because you worked, right? 어이없네요. It's absurd. Alright? Next example. 철수 says 누가 나를 경찰에 신고했어. So somebody 신고하다 here to report 신고하다 신고했어 경찰 police. So somebody reported me to the police. 뭘로? For what? 내가 물건을 훔쳤대. 훔치다, basic form, to steal something. So 내가 물건 훔쳤대. For stealing something, 물건 is a thing or stuff. So somebody reported me for stealing stuff. 와, 기가 막히네. 괜찮아? 와, that makes no sense. That's absurd. 괜찮아? Are you alright? 아직 잘 모르겠어. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. 아직 잘 모르겠어. Next one. 방금 만들었어. 한번 먹어봐. So once before I explain this new example. So the first and two, second examples had the negative meaning when you use these expressions. But in some cases, you also use these expressions in the positive situations as well. So this is one of those examples. 방금 만들었어. 한번 먹어봐. I just made this. 한번 먹어봐. Try it. I just made it. Try it. 와, 기가 막힌데? So this is jaw-dropping in a positive way. Because I just try this food and this is so good that my jaw just dropped. 와, 기가 막힌데? This is really good. 괜찮아? Is it alright? 너무 맛있어. This is really delicious. 팔아도 되겠어. 팔다, to sell. 팔아도 되겠어. You can sell this. 진짜? 고마워. Really? Thank you. Next one. This is a negative meaning. 와, 기가 막혀서. 이게 왜 제 잘못이에요? 와, 기가 막혀서. That's absurd. That makes no sense. 이게 왜, why? 제 잘못. 잘못 is fault. Why is this my fault? This is absurd. This is not my fault. 너가 문을 안 잠궈서 새들이 도망갔잖아. So here, 잘못, fault, 잠그다, to lock a door, and 도망가다, to run away. So, 너가, you, 문을 안 잠궈서, because you didn't lock the door. Because you didn't lock the door, 안 잠궈서, says bird, says a bird, 새들이 도망갔잖아. Birds ran away. Because you didn't lock the door, birds ran away. So this is your fault. Yeah? 아니에요. No way. 저는 분명히 문 잠궜어요. 분명히, it has couple of meanings, different meanings. Absolutely, definitely, or I made sure that the door is locked. I made sure to lock the door. 문 잠궜어요. 방금 CCTV 확인했어. I just checked the CCTV footage. 방금 CCTV 확인했어. 어처구니가 없네요. That's absurd. It's a different meaning with the same. It's a different word with the same meaning as this one, right? 기가 막혀서. 어처구니가 없네요. This one here. 어처구니가 없다. 어처구니가 없네요. That's absurd. 제 잘못 아니에요. That's not my fault. Okay, next one. This is with the positive meaning. 와, 여기 경치가 기가 막힌데? Here, 경치, view. 가져오다, to bring. Okay. 여기 경치, view. 기가 막힌데? The view here is spectacular. It's really good. It's jaw-dropping because it's really good. This the view here. 그니까, yeah, right. 그니까, I agree. 3시간 걸려서, 3시간 걸려서 온 보람이 있네. Here. 3시간 걸려서 is like spending 3 hours or it took 3 hours. 3시간 걸려서 온 보람이 있네. So 보람이 있다 is it was worth it. It was worth it to spend 3 hours to come here to see this view. Yeah. 3시간 걸려서 온 보람이 있네. 카메라 가져올 걸 그랬어. Here the basic form 가져오다 to bring. So to bring a camera. Here this one last part. 걸 그랬어. The consonant, 리을, 걸 그랬다, should have pp. So, 카메라 가져올 걸 그랬어. I should have brought camera. I should have brought my camera. I didn't bring my camera. 내가 가져왔어. I did it. I brought it. 내 가방 확인해봐. Check my backpack. 내 가방 확인해봐. Check my backpack. Okay. That's it for today. Thank you for watching my video. And if you have any question, feel free to leave a comment and I will answer your question as soon as possible. Bye.